All right, guys, AR-15 full review. Let y'all know what I got here. All right, let's see. I got the 50 round Phantom Tactical Chiquita mag. That's a must. I got the Magpul handguard, a foregrip. Fits so good. Oh my god, either this, I like to hold it like that though. Man, it feels so good. I'm not gonna lie, right? I got the UTG scope, you know. We got the green and the yellow. Green and the red, I mean, dots. We got Strike Industries iron sights. Fold down nice and easy if I need them. I like to keep them up. I got the Battleborn muzzle comp that's also allows for suppressors. That's make it so much better. You don't got to hear that concussion coming at you. Let's go ahead. All right, what else I got here? Let me unload. I got Anderson Arms upper with the Mill Sport ATI lower. Let's get this loose for y'all. Coming easy. I'll keep it oiled. Anyway, I got Argo grip. Strike Industries handguard. Trigger, I don't know. I brought it with that trigger, automatic trigger. The little automatic thingy right there. I got the Strike Industries safety. Also have the Strike Industry pull tabs. Strike Industry pull tabs. Oh, I also have Germanian Arms H2 buffer with the long spring maximum recoil. Magpul stock with the lock right here. Strike Industries charging handle with the full auto BCG by Battleborn as well. Oh yes, this is full auto. I don't know if I said that yet. But yes, this is full auto. But yeah, that's really it. She shoots so smooth, loads so smooth. I mean, you really can't complain. Load easy, fully loaded mag by about 51 in there. Still cocked easy. But now we fully ready to go. I gotta keep one in the chamber, you know. I don't play no games, me. I don't trust them. But yeah, let me know what y'all think. I love this thing, man. Y'all just don't know. I'm gonna do a review on the review on a little Ruger next. That I got the 30 drum for. As y'all can see how I keep it. I don't keep the 30 in there. I keep one of those in the head as well. I don't play. As well as the Bulldog. Let me stop. 357 Polly. You know, she's beautiful too. Beautiful. Had to completely rebuild it, but got it right. But y'all let me know what else y'all want to see. I'm gonna try to keep them coming.